I find myself needing to transport small engines with crankshafts sticking out the bottom of them from time to time. If you've ever had to do this, you know it can be challenging to secure an engine like this and keep it upright so it doesn't spill oil or fuel all over your truck or trailer. To solve this problem, I just drill a couple holes in the floor of the trailer and I can securely transport just about any vertical shaft engine in seconds.